here today to have the opening and closing ceremony for my brother Henry Allen Lee. And we want to say some words so that family can understand that we're here trying to memorialize my brother and prayerfully give him a decent home going. Henry was the oldest son in the family, and he was greatly loved, and he would be dearly missed. We know when the Lord calls us, that's a good thing. It's a great thing. And so now we know Henry's back with the Lord, and it's going to be okay. We want everybody to know that it's going to be just all right. Now the other part of what we want to do is show to you the actual dedication, opening and closing of Henry's niche, where he'll be placed, and his urn will be so that all the family can see it. And we just kind of wanted to be here to make sure that we did that in the proper manner. We have a family member, Pastor Ronald Jackson, here this morning. He's going to give some scriptures, some words for Henry. So we have our oldest sister just still here. You know, she was one of the twins, and it wasn't too long ago that we had to put her sister away, my sister away, your sister away. But we know that this is the Lord's requirement. And we're happy, we're thankful, we're blessed that my brother is going to be the Lord now. So as we go on through the little service, we're going to try to not make it very long. We'll try to make it as in order as we can. Bless and praise the Lord. Thank you.
Hi, family. I love you all. We all love Henry. We wish that he could stay with us, but he had to go home with our Heavenly Father. He's the greatest father in this whole world that we will ever have, and Henry is now by his side. I hope to be there one of these days myself. I want to be right here with the family. The family's here. We've had Dad's celebration here, and I want to be with them. We love you, Henry. We love all our brothers and our sister, our family, friends. We love you. And thank you for this moment to be with us. Thank you, Carrie. Thank you.
I want to thank God, first of all, for being here this morning. And we're bringing you our condolences and greetings from the Vineyard Community Church in Troy County. I am part of the family, and I've been asked to come here to see my cousin that can turn and his body return to the Lord. So I'd like to start off by all of us praying together. If we can say in the Lord's Prayer, Our Father, which art in heaven, hallowed be thy name.
Thy
kingdom come, thy will be done in earth as it is in heaven. Give us us our debts as we forgive our debtors. Lead us not into temptation, for thine is the glory, the power, forever. Amen.
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 This is one of, I believe, Henry's mother's, one of her favorite scriptures too. Certainly my mother's favorite scripture too, so I'm going to read this. It's 23rd division of Psalms. The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. He maketh me to lie down in green pastures. He leadeth me beside the still waters. He restoreth my soul. He leadeth me in the paths of righteousness for his name's sake. Yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of the death, I will fear no evil. For thou art with me. Thy rod and thy staff, they comfort me. Thou preparest a table before me in the presence of mine enemies. Thou anointest my head with oil. My cup runneth over. Surely goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life, and I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever.
Amen.
In sure and certain hope of the resurrection, into eternal life through our Lord Jesus Christ, we commend to Almighty God our brother Henry Lee, and we commit his spirit, O Lord, back to you from whence he came. Blessed are the dead who die in the Lord. They rest from their labors, and their works follow them. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Amen.